Thank you. had a great deal of fun sailing back to Poole for Pirates Weekend at the end of June, and the boy was sad to leave the ship. The unlikely pair went back to the Bakers, where the boy fought his loaf and finally climbed the steep hill to his mother's house. Jack Sparrow had some shore leave, and the boy asked him if he'd like to stay with him for a day or two.
"Would be nothing short of an honour,"
replied Jack, as the boy introduced him to his mother, a comely wench called Helen.